As my heir, William now assumes the Scottish titles. He succeeds me as Duke of Cornwall and takes on the responsibilities for the Duchy of Cornwall.
1609.
I am proud to create him Prince of Wales.